God in a different way. Affects the body in different ways. Is absorbed directly into the bloodstream through the stomach, and the small intestines then circulates to all parts of the body quickly via the bloodstream. When it reaches the brain, it affects behavior. It